there's a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how a
Warriors blew a 3-1 lead.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said,
all respect, sorry, this is absolutely rigged for money. Or ratings, I'm not sure which. I won't be silent, just saw it live, sorry.